My name is Lisa, and I'd like to tell you something you may find hard to believe. You see, I'm a drug addict and an alcoholic. Well, I might not look like it now, but for 5 years when I was really drinking and using, there wasn't anything I wouldn't have done for a drink or a couple of pills. You know, sometimes I wonder how I ever could have lived that way. Other times I wonder how I ever lived through it.
Last year, Lisa reached out for help because it's never too late for a new beginning.